Well, I know it's January, but it is very, very quiet here. What I didn't realise is that during the quiet periods, they actually close half of the campsite down. You're okay to walk around it, but no vehicle access. So I was kind of hoping to be as close to the lake as possible, so I could launch my kayak by hand without having a 10-15 minute walk hauling a trolley.